No, I don't have a clue what this one is. But it's handling the cold temperatures pretty good.